Another important factor in the design process is your floor-to-frame options. At this point in the process, it's important to consider if your application will be stationary or mobile. 8020 offers a wide variety of casters and leveling feet to suit the unique needs for all of our customers. A variety of base plates are also available depending on the requirements for the component and your project needs. Some important considerations to keep in mind for your floor-to-frame solution include purpose, load capacity, and vibration. To begin, first consider the purpose for your application. Perhaps you're building a workbench that you need to be sturdy and stationary in your garage. You'd likely want durable leveling feet or floor anchors for your application. Or maybe you'd like to build a mobile workstation and require some locking casters so you can take your work on the go. Our next element to consider is load capacity. It's critical to know how much weight your project should hold. Whether it's 400 pounds or 1,000 pounds, you can find the right floor-to-frame components for your project. 8020 has both casters and leveling feet for a variety of load ranges. For lighter-duty applications, perhaps you'd choose a stem caster or leveling feet. If you require something with a bit more strength, you could try one of the heavy-duty casters or even a floor anchor. The final element we'll discuss is vibration. Perhaps you have a robotic component or saw that requires anti-vibration floor-to-frame components. 8020 has anti-vibration leveling feet available. Now that we've explored the main considerations when choosing the floor-to-frame solutions, are you ready to start designing? We hope you found this segment on floor-to-frame components helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net. When you subscribe to our channel, you can expect to see more inspiration for your future projects.